Dozens of Christchurch homeowners whose houses were destroyed in the 2017 Port Hills blaze will share compensation of at least $12 million. The High Court found a local mountain bike park had spread the blaze by failing to turn off its chairlift while the fire raged. Thomas Mead reports.
It was a terrifying sight, a wall of fire that destroyed everything in its path. 4 years later, there's still a black scar on the landscape, but the homeowners on the hill finally have something to celebrate.
I guess I feel really happy for those people, neighbours of ours who basically, through no fault of their own, suffered huge losses.
The High Court has ordered the Christchurch Adventure Park to pay more than $12 million to dozens of homeowners. Justice Gendall ruling the park made the fire worse when it left its chairlift running, spreading burning plastic into highly flammable pine slash below. Adding there can be little doubt that it was clearly foreseeable that the chairs would catch fire if they were run through and closely adjacent to a well-developed crowning forest fire. The majority of the damages, more than $9 million plus interest, has been awarded to just five claimants who suffered catastrophic damage as the fire made its way through the trees and found their properties. The Adventure Park saying today,
"We will not be making any further comment at this time while we contemplate and take legal advice on our position."
It follows court action taken by insurer IAG on behalf of 80 plaintiffs, including Jo Kinley. She escaped the worst of the damage.
By the time I left, the whole of that flank was in fire.
But says today's decision will help those who lost everything.
It has meant that those residents who suffered uninsured losses, like damage to fencing, outbuildings, stock and land, have been able to recoup those costs. It's a good judgment, I think.
A chance to finally move on. Thomas Mead, One News.